Do you do that at home as well?